Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. In your Monday afternoon, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Fair skies for us. We've lowered the humidity levels. Dew points over the weekend up above 70. We are back into the upper 50s now in a fairly comfortable afternoon. Only risk of a shower will be in far northern areas of the state, where we'll have the extra clouds and occasional overcast this afternoon. Central and southern areas, partial sunshine, and a pretty nice breeze continuing to dry us out of the west. Mid-50s to mid-60s tonight, starting with sunshine tomorrow to add clouds later in the day. There is the chance of a passing shower later in the afternoon. Better chance is going to be later tomorrow night as the front moves closer, and eventually during the daylight hours on Wednesday. A lot more humidity around by then as well, and then the system will gradually pull away early on Thursday. UV index up around an 8. High tide has already come and gone. Low tide coming up at about 3 o'clock this afternoon. While we'll have that light west wind, again lowering the humidity levels, setting up a comfortable evening tonight. The chance of a passing shower or thunder shower from about 3 to about 8 o'clock tonight. Beyond that, looking at the other rain chance this week, later Tuesday night and Wednesday.